Samantha Giles has been rushed to hospital with a mysterious illness. The actress updated her 60,000 Twitter followers on her health scare, as she thanked the NHS for looking after her. Samantha, 50, said she was in hospital after needing urgent medical treatment and would be home soon. She wrote on Twitter, "Huge thank you to all the wonderfully caring staff at Liverpool Women's for looking after me today. Hashtag NHS, heart emoji, I'm fine and I'll be home soon. Sick,